Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Omae today. Sorry. I have gum in my mouth. Okay. Today I'm doing what's in my purse. So let's get started. Let me move that. Here's my purse. I guess it's like that. Honestly, this is my school purse. School bag or something, or whatever you want to call it. This is the type of purse you could bring to school. So, first thing, this is ASMR version. Cool. So this thing is a name tag holder. Put like a name tag in it. Done. There's another purse. What's inside of here? Oh, wow. Okay. Well, there's keychains in here, I guess. They're from Disneyland, from Florida. My cousin got them from me. For me. Okay. You have a charger cube to charge your phone. Another charger cube. Lipstick. In the shade 855. That is like the best shade ever. Come on. 5 cents. A nickel. My rainbow poop emoji. Chapstick. A lanyard. Some hand cream, some band-aids, just in case. And that's it. Wow. So I guess that's all that's in my backpack, or my purse. But, you know, I kind of wanted to do a little bit of ASMR, so I got this candle that smells so nice. It's blackberry caramel candle that's lighting. I'm so excited. I love lighting candles. It's like so relaxing. Like, comment if you think candles are relaxing. Okay, I suck at this. There was a spark. Okay, apparently I suck. It smells so good. So I'm going to spend my whole time. You know what? Maybe that one doesn't work. Let's try a different one. Please be my lucky candle. Okay. Maybe the other side. That one almost burnt my hand. Well, at least I know it works. of it, this candle is not gonna light. So that's what's in the purse. It still does literally smell so good. I have a blowtorch, but I don't know where it is. I want to use my blowtorch. There's a piece of candle. Random fact. Candle stains your hands. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, that's it for today's video. See you guys next time. Bye.